something over there.
This is delightful. You have what you wanted, but you cannot leave lest all hells break loose.
Subtle steps. A little souvenir.
Something over there.
These things have stayed interesting. Let's see.
Here it is. The Orphic hammer, right within reach. It appears to be protected by an energy field of some kind. But you're not familiar with this magic. The magic blinks away at your words.
Moving ahead.
What a day.
Looking ahead. Another step forward.
I've got good news. A bad news. A worst news. Good news. You got what you came for. Successful visit. Great success. Fantastic work. Bad news. So many things will be on fire when you step outside of this room. You included. That's okay, though, right? It's hell. You expected it to be hot. Worst news. Raphael's on his way home, and oh boy, he is spitting mad. You planned for this. I know you did. You have everything under control. It's really important that you don't panic, even when your eyes evaporate from the heat. Come to my prison, bring the hammer, break my chains, and then we exit stage any which way. Quick as a cockroach, lickety split if you don't mind.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Up. I've got it. Down the hatch.
The mechanism is locked and can't be used again.
Still breathing, despite everything.
My turn.
to push my luck again.
Put him up.
My faith will protect me.
Time. Over there.
If not over, then through.
Making me sweat. All right. Jimmy on the go.
Blood comes easy these days. Hope your soul is ready. Time to press ahead.
Can't afford to let up.
Find it!
Time to move.
Gods, it's hot in here.
To rest. One day I'll catch a break.
Ready for this.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Let's get this over with. Time to press ahead.
Really went and did it, didn't you? The whole house is tumbling down and Raphael striding across the plains to come catch a mouse. And I swing that big, beautiful hammer, crack open my chains, and let's get out of here. It's time to buy this coop on a hope and a prayer. You sound so brave, but we really don't have a choice.
Here goes nothing.
Let's march!
I'm almost as sweet a sight as you are. Smash those chains!
This way. Blood comes easy these days.
Easy as.
Let's go.
Let's go. Well, that ends not as bad as it could have. Take me yet.
Free! I never thought I would be believed. I could be hoped I might be. Heads will roll!
But we must dress the Hollyfint in the room. He can see how you avoid looking at me. I must be so terribly mutilated after all these decades of torture. Don't hold back. Tell me how bad it is.
I'd blush if they had left me any skin to redden, and I would kiss you if they had not torn off my legs.
I hope that was a compliment.
We'll carve our way to the entrance hall and chop Raphael into messes. That's the hopeful version, of course. The likely version is that we are the messes and he is the chopper. Onward!
So much for peace.
I'm heating up.
There are three things you need to know about Raphael. He's almost home now, closer than a kiss. His favorite color is blood, and he probably knows a thousand ways to kill us. This is going to hurt.
For a moment, and the air becomes thicker. The master of the house is coming.
You. There are many things in your world that I loathe. Litters of kittens, chattering children, the noise, and the chaos of it all. In my world, in my house, there is order, and there is decorum. You came here uninvited, and you stole from me. In doing so, you brought the chaos of your world into mine. I will not abide it.
You think I'm on your side? The only reason you're here is because Raphael allowed you to be. I permitted you the freedom to decide your own fate. You could have been smart. Selfless, saved the world. Instead, you came here and risked everything.
It's the fatal flaw of mortal kind. Take away their free will and they call you a tyrant. Allow them to indulge it and they become tyrants. You would have been heroes if you'd only dealt fairly with me. Instead, you're not so different to doomed Karsus, overreaching your limits and burning your world to ash.
Wrong! 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 They will save their world and smash you to smithereens!
It's this charming naivety that makes your company such a joy to me, Hope. I'll even forgive this little rebellion once you're suitably chastised.
This isn't a rebellion. It's a revolt. I'm revolting!
Then Hope dies today. Commander, you can salvage a trophy from these insects when I'm done with them.
These insects struck me down beneath the Shadowlands. They are worthy opponents. Their skulls will make fine trophies.
You mistake efficiency and strategy for cowardice. It will be your last mistake. If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to finish you. Hope. It always burns you in the end, little mouse. Now, down comes the law.
Forevermore. roars. Hell, hell, effect in the cause. Curtain falls, but hold your applause. Squirm, squirm, for now down here come the claws. Detected and
ready. Correct.
to cure it.
Detected at all.
Ha ha ha.
this?
Divine fire, it will burn you.
Thank you.
it's hot in here. What's it gonna take?
Happy place.
Thank you.
watching me. Ranks.
Oh. Doomed, detected, and
Thank you.
its master gone, the house is nothing more now than an empty carcass.
What a view.
Lair, risk mind, limb, and freedom, all to steal the Orphic hammer. I hope your ambitions end there. I have already told you that the Githyanki prince only wants to see you dead, but it seems you still do not trust me. You are falling into the same trap as the Chosen. Their distrust of one another is their undoing. We must not make the same mistake. We must work together. I could say the same of you. Nonetheless, our fates are bound. And in the absence of a happier union, I will accept a useful one. You may think yourself ingenious for having slain a devil, but you have merely ironed out a wrinkle. The Elder Brain will not be such an easy foe. It is time we resume our journey to find it.
Careful, soldier. I'm burning really hot. Had a nice break in the hells. Now that we're back, my engine's in overdrive again. Let's move. The trot will take my mind off being barbecued alive.
Very well.
Trips to the Hells are usually one way, especially when the traveler causes the kind of trouble you did. I knew you were a thief, didn't realize you were a killer. Raphael's death is already causing quite a stir across the Hells. It's a rare thing for a mortal to slay a devil of his stature. In all the excitement, I hope you didn't forget our bargain. Do you have the gauntlets? That invalidates our deal, I'm afraid. I fulfilled my part of the bargain. So you owe me the fee I proposed initially. Not a subtle point, but well made. Keep the gauntlets. Your threats aren't necessary, but your coin is still welcome, Devil Slayer.